Now it's time for a radio commercial. Now it's time for educational film for BMSs. Now, go! Look, go check out there in the cupboard, right? Here you go, right? Right, here's a button.
Now here's a fresh personality!
Thank you. 1945 at the door.
Yeah. I think he's got pins on his mouth.
The Nativity. That baby looks a bit stiff. You sure King Herod hasn't got you in first? That's it. But of course there is an old adage. The show must go on.
Jeffrey.
That's it, I'll take it, baby.
Actually, Jeffrey, why is a pin on your mouth?
The tidings. Hello, the angel Gabriel.
Ow. Ow.
Santa Claus is a young boy, loving the boots.
Jeffrey, where are you going? Jeffrey! Oh, well,
it's
Jeffrey's gone.
It's difficult to know what to put on at Christmas, isn't it? If the school is non-Christian, it seems to have opted for some sort of chat show format.
This is a chat show format. No, I've just
quit. Either way, it's not welcome for me.
I wonder why those pins are too popular. Actually, those pins are elbows. I think, yeah, but that was yours. Careful with the pins. You brought those pins there.
Amazing. You could
why I'm shot in the door.
And the stable.
Oh.
It was purple. Maybe they can achieve.
Shut up! You mind up!
Think about it. If everybody leaves a mince pie and a glass of sherry out for Santa, it's no surprise that halfway through Christmas...
Did you just shut up about this thing already? This is just a thing! Yeah, you just sell. Go out now.
The tradition on Christmas Day is to wrap the presents...
Oh, heck!
So what's happened here? It's a bite. So how do you get that element of surprise?
What on earth is going on?
Take the stabilizers off. Who says America has a problem with guns? The whole family's gathered to see Junior play with his pump-action shotgun. So who's gonna get it? Granddad? Nanny? Oh dear.
Oh dear.
Grandma looks like she's having a whale of a
There's a pin stuck on yourself.
Oh, glasses.
Great. Actually, there's a pin stuck on yourself.
Here's a great gift for the man who has everything. Personalized slippers. They actually look like the person wearing them. Don't get them mixed up, though, or Grandad will end up with broken teeth as you attempt to force your foot into his mouth.
No more pins.
Lincoln Logs. As Abraham Lincoln memorabilia goes, Lincoln Logs are the first.
Oh, shit, it's you shut the fuck up already. This is also like a solid.
Yes,
oh,
he's been waiting
shit.
For
I'm
all year,
you
know,
like
planning how that first
can anybody stop swearing already? Bloody well, Wim. I bet this is really coming out.
What else you got?
He gave a first
class. In my house. On Christmas Day. So sweep your chimneys. Hang on your stockings. Guess who's coming to town?
I'm gonna find out.
Ray and Hugh Laurie on Sunday at 4:40 on ITV2. Straight after at 6:45, catch gifted actors Vince Vaughn and Paul Giamatti in another Christmas cracker, Fred Claus.
This pen's on a four! Test. Yeah.